Hey guys, I'm making a new video today called Five Nights at Freddy's 2. I told you.
I'm so famous.
I'm here to talk you through some of the things you can expect to see during your first week here and to help you get started down this new and exciting career path.
Okay.
Now, I want you to forget
I'm only playing demos, I don't.
About the old locations, you know.
What old locations?
Some people still have a somewhat negative impression of the company. That old restaurant was kind of left to rot for quite a while, but I want to reassure you.
Mask.
To buy the
clean my room in
They even let them walk around during the day. Isn't that neat? But most importantly, they're all tied into some kind of criminal database so they can detect a predator a mile away. Heck, we should be paying them to guard you. Now that being said, no new system is without its kinks. You're only the second guard to work at that location.
Isn't it one
the first guy finished his week.
I should need
so, hey, look at you, right? Mainly he expressed concern that certain characters
move
around at night and even attempted to get into his office. Now, from what we know, that should be
I like the music, but why is it going to come out?
The safest place on Earth. So, while our engineers don't really have an explanation for this, the working theory is that the robots were never given a proper night mode. So, when it gets quiet, they think they're in the wrong room. Then they go try to find where the people are, and in this case, that's your office. So our temporary solution is this. There's a music box
just
over by the
fire
counter,
so
and it's ready to be wound up remotely. So just every once in a while, switch over to the prize counter video feed and wind it up for a few seconds. It doesn't seem to affect all of the animatronics, but it does affect one of them.
I'm sorry if I didn't upload a video in a while.
And as for the rest of them, we have an even easier solution. See, there may be a minor glitch in the system, something about robots thinking it was an endoskeleton without its costume on.
I could go.
So, hey,
I told you to go from here.
Any empty Freddy Fazbear head. Problem solved. You can put it on any time and leave it on for as long as you want. Eventually, anything that wandered in will wander
this
back
is the
out.
Scariest part.
Something else worth mentioning.
Everybody's on his way already.
Design of the building. You may have noticed there are no doors for you to close. But hey, you have a light, and even though your flashlight can run out of power, the building cannot. So don't worry about the place going dark. Well, I think that's it.
Still there, faggot.
Check the lights, put on the Freddy head if you need to. Keep the music
Freddy head is the mask.
Piece of cake. Have a good night, and I'll talk to you tomorrow.
Fucking there. Is still there. Faggot. Sorry if I'm cursing. This is a very creepy game, that's why. Still there. Faggot. When did they go active? Where is she? I'm a friend. Of course they're mean. Now they're hiding. There she is. Come on, activate. Okay, this is kind of weird. They're not active. Now what should we do? Still there. Oh god. It's at 5 a.m. It takes a while. Oh, it's 5 a.m. now. It should be active. Jesus. Just do something, guys. Yes. Okay. Hope all you guys enjoyed.